Hey everybody, it is ShepardKinz here. I'm really sorry for the bad quality, but I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. So I don't know if any of you guys have heard. If you're not a YouTube partner, you may not have heard. Basically, YouTube is making new changes to their program, and you have to have 4,000 hours worth of videos in 12 months and 2,000 subscribers. No, at least 1,000 subscribers. Well, I have 1,000 subscribers on this channel. I actually have 2,000. And I counted up how many hours worth of videos I have. And the current count is, or from the past 12 months, the current count is about 1,300. I need about 2,700 more. That's not actually possible to do before February 20th. I've done the math because I just didn't know if it was. Well, it's not, because there's only 720 hours in a month, unless I messed up the math there, but I don't think I did. So what I'm going to do is, just to let you guys know, I'm uploading videos from my Webkinz account, putting them on this account so that I can meet the needs so I don't lose the monetization. Basically, the reason I didn't have as many videos as I'd like is because of a Wi-Fi issue or school or just really personal stuff that was getting in the way. But of course, you can't tell YouTube that because they're not going to care, obviously. I can't tell them, look, I've been really, really struggling with depression and family problems and personal problems. I struggle to pay my bills, and you're going to take away a side income from me just because I'm human? No, they're not going to care. But that's what's going to happen. So I'm going to put these videos that are mine, so it should be fine, since I worked my butt off making these videos, and I'm going to be uploading them. You don't have to watch them. I just need to meet that mark. So, I'm sorry if that annoys you guys, because I was trying to clear off all my Webkinz videos from this channel, and I have to go and put them back on this channel. I also think I'm going to be closing my toy channel and just will be doing toy reviews on this channel, so you'll see those as well. I had that connected as part of my YouTube partnership, and they apparently changed something along the line where you had to have 2,000 views combined on all your videos, and because it was a newer channel, they took the partnership away, basically, which was really stupid because that, along with my Webkinz channel, are all kind of combined together. So I don't really know why they count them separately, but whatever. Okay, that's it. Bye, guys.